This midday, police identified a 13-year-old who was shot and killed late Sunday afternoon. They say he is Lamani Johnson Chisholm.
Investigators say the shooting happened when he and a 15-year-old boy were gunned down in the east end of Newport News. 30-year-old Ava Hurdle live now in Newport News this midday with the latest on what's happening with the investigation. Ava?
Don and Katie, we talk with the victim's mother, Quintonia Chisholm. She says she wants whoever did this caught quickly. She said 13-year-old Lamani Johnson Chisholm and his 15-year-old best friend had gone to the corner store off Roanoke Avenue after getting a phone call to meet two girls. While there, the 15-year-old was shot in the arm and the 13-year-old was shot in the back and died. Both were found at a different location, 31st and Orchid. Johnson Chisholm called his mother to tell her what happened.
He said, "No, mommy, they shot me. You have to come and find me." And I said, "Okay, Stink." I said, "Where are you?" And he said, I'm on Orchid Avenue in front of Huntington Middle School. He said, "You gotta come find me." I said, "Okay, Stink, I'm on my way."
Now, police have limited information about the suspect. If you can help them, you're asked to call the crime line number 1-888. Lock you up. Well, I'm in Newport News, Ava Hurdle, 10 on your side.